colonial mansion, a hereditary estate. Standing right back from the road, it is quite alone. 3 miles from the village, paths of cobblestone. It makes me think of English places, hedges, walls, ornate staircases. Oh, I never saw such a beautiful garden, box-bordered paths and an apple tree. It is a great shame that John chose this room for me. I don't like this room. Not one bit. Not at all.
To change the paper for a 3 month summer rental. You know this place will do you good. You need to rest. Rest is your cure. Rest, my dear. You need to rest.
I think sometimes even.
You need to rest. Rest is your cure. Rest, my dear. You need to rest. Rest is your cure. Do not worry, dear. Do not simulate. Your flights are fancy. There's no need to fear.
But John,
my sister Jenny will be here soon to help look after you. You will not have to lift a finger.
I should get some rest. Surely John. enough to confuse the eye, pronounced enough to follow, follow, follow. No place sit down. Brother said you must sleep. Dear, I am here for you. Your baby is sleeping, and you must do
what I want to do. I am sick. This is not helping. But I don't want to. I am sick. This is not helping me.
Sleep. How can I sleep when I have been resting all day? Another paper is staring at me. I can smell it. I think I smell the paper. It is such a strange odor.
Rest is making you better. I feel much easier about you.
Better in body, perhaps. I want to escape this room.
My dear is sick whenever she pleases. It is a false and foolish fancy. Come back to bed.
Thank you.
not me.
I shall break the doing? What is the matter? What is the matter?
I'm out of the paper at last. In spite of you and Jenny, I've pulled off more paper, so you can't put me back.